Hi guys, welcome to a new video. Today we're going to show you why your fuser, why your machine doesn't print well. In most cases, I want to show you the machine, the copy I was trying to do. I find out something very strange. This is the copy I see. Look, this is the copy. It prints out some words, some doesn't. I'm gonna open the machine and show you what I was trying to photocopy. Look at the difference. I'm trying to copy this. This is what I get. You understand? This part is faded. You see something dirty and all that. You get me? Now, I discovered something very strange, of which you won't believe. I took out the fuser. After taking out the fuser, I find that the papers, they rolled on here. There are many papers here. So what am I supposed to do now? I'm supposed to clean this. So when I put this here, okay, look what happened. I'm gonna be rolling this, and I'm holding here to take off all this out, this paper. So I'm rolling. I roll. So a lot of papers got mixed here, mixed up here. It rolled on the paper. Please guys, put in clean paper in your machine. You can see now the fuser itself. This is where the fuser has to be, fuser sleeve. But now there is a bunch of papers which are rolled on here. So I should roll this to clean the fuser out of this paper, these papers. So once I do that, I'll manage to make my machine print again. You get me? You can see I'm rolling. I'm taking this off. You can see even this, taking this out. So I need to take another part here. Can say I'm moving this while I'm unrolling this. Who told you to come in here? Who told you to come in? Don't talk to me, guys. Out. Yes, yeah, even if it's the principal said, let her come. Guys, you're gonna put me in trouble. You understand me? I don't work here. Let her come here. That's it. Please. No, you should come here because she left me here. She told me to do that. No one should enter. I'm sorry, guys. You have to understand. I don't work here. They're going to fire me for that. You see what I'm doing? Call her to come or to send another teacher to take the ball from you. Understand? Please. Guys, I'm sorry about that. I'm working at a school. So kids are giving me issues here. But anyway, we're doing our job here. I'm trying to clean this fuser.
I can't do that. There's no way I can give you a boy.
Yeah, guys, we're proceeding a bit by bit. We're gonna finish and we see our fuser is gonna be fine. Okay. I'm trying to roll. See, this part is difficult to do. This part, there's no way. Okay, I want to.
I'm checking for Simon, is not there.
Okay.
Hello? She was not taking those rolls. She was doing like this. Putting them here. Putting them here. You never kill the child.
You can't kill
the child. I want to give a letter to the parent to come here and tell me.
But Mama, how could you? Don't you know what you are the one killing your own child? This child will grow up with that mentality. If we don't have something in the house, when you see it somewhere, you must take it and bring it back. How could you as a parent?
Yeah, guys, the whole fuser unit is cleaned up. So now we can put it back. But you can see it has some small stuff here, of which I can use thinners to clean it. Once I clean it, then it's going to be 100% fine. But now, even on this state where it is, I can put it back and make good copies. But now I'm facing issues that I don't have electricity. It's gone. We have load shedding here. But one thing I promise you is that this is going to work again. So this is the HP LaserJet Pro 500. So the only issue I have is that I don't have electricity, but you've seen how to fix that. So since we know how to fix that, then it's fine. So when you have a problem, you can see like even the machine here, it has a lot of dust and stuff. It should be cleaned, because very soon the gears won't be moving. You can see there's a lot of dust and all that. Can see, so machine should be blown up, cleaned and all that. Also in the fuser is cleaned. That was the major issue we had, but apart from that, everything is fine. Now you can make it another good copy and it should work. So I'm gonna go buy thinners also. I do my final touch up here, but you can see this part is so clean, so it means you can still make copy. You saw even that time I made a copy. The copy I made, it wasn't that bad, but it was gonna cause more and more issues with the machine. Yeah, guys, thanks for watching, and don't forget to subscribe, and see you in the next video. Yeah.